ready, Mr. Truck Line?
Is this the Barracuda?
Yeah, that's the Barracuda. Can someone grab me the other bucket over there?
Another bucket?
Yeah, grab the other bucket.
Which one is this one?
That's the.
We'll just do next order here. So that's Barracuda. See, ready to make prep wash still. Still reacts to the concrete. It's not quite as aggressive, so I'm just sticking stuff up here. It'll get through it, but you know, compared to the Barracuda's a lot stronger. See how much more white it goes?
Yeah.
So that's the Syntec that's in there. But now, if we were doing this with hypochloric acid, you guys would all be about 20 yards that way.
Oh, yeah.
He'd be zooming in with his camera, but
you wouldn't be sticking your hand in.
I wouldn't have my hand in, right? But every time you put it on there,
it just takes more off.
You just take a layer off. And then, you know, it's softening it up, and we're getting down to paint here. Get down to paint, the Barracuda and Syntec can get up underneath the concrete and start to soften it so that it'll come off even easier. See how much easier that came off down there? Oh,
Tim,
I'll sit that for a minute.
Yeah.
wash the truck? The
trucks are cleaner than any trucks in my area.
Well, you ought to see a couple trucks from the other plant.
Right.
You wouldn't even think they belong here.
That's what I thought it was, I guess.
Oh, you should have been here Friday. We could have gave you Calvin's truck.
That's what we were supposed to have.
Yeah, well, you gotta walk.